You guys ready for Thanksgiving?
No.
Babe, yes you are. You ready for Thanksgiving? We're gonna have a family Thanksgiving meal.
I'm not ready for Thanksgiving yet.
What? Look at how cute you look. You have a scarf on?
That was so Thanksgiving.
Well, before we get cute Thanksgiving pictures, I'm not ready for that yet.
Me either.
Okay. Dude, you look great. By the way, guys, this is their first Thanksgiving ever.
No, he was here last year.
Oh yeah,
it's mine.
It's his second Thanksgiving with me, actually. Do you know how to ride, bro?
He's so weird.
Oh, my butt is cramping. Ow. Ow. Ow.
Jess, how Thanksgiving do you feel right now?
A solid like 4 out of 10. I don't know how to feel. Babe, we don't have time
for what? Thanksgiving? Apparently.
Oh, don't be silly.
I'm not being silly. You're being silly.
You're always being silly.
That's true. We're on a mission to be Thanksgiving-y, right?
Yes.
Yeah. We need some toilet paper, some water. That's
just
not the part,
you know,
of being Thanksgiving.
The normal Thanksgiving.
We're going to a store. I think it closes in 20 minutes on Thanksgiving Day. But good thing that it's open on Thanksgiving Day. But we want to find some little pumpkins to decorate. We want to find some cute little pumpkins. What else do we need? We have all the food.
All we need is pumpkins. We just want it to look cute.
You want it to look cute.
Pumpkins reminds me of Halloween.
No, well, it's Thanksgiving. Maybe get some leaves. Probably don't sell leaves at the grocery store. But
We'll see what we find.
We'll do a little DIY, you know. We're YouTubers, we do that kind of thing. I've actually never done a DIY in my life, but you know, whatever. You have?
Yeah.
Look at you, she'll teach you guys. Well, that's depressing. We went in and...
hope to find some like cute Thanksgiving like decorations.
Well, not really, just
that's
the pumpkins.
What I was looking for.
There was some stuff, but it was just like bleh, you know?
Yeah.
And we leave tomorrow. That guy was saying hey to us.
Happy Thanksgiving!
But what was I saying? Yeah, so
look,
I just didn't find anything. You found nothing. I wanted pumpkins.
Well, I did find
like
a water bottle.
Well, that doesn't have anything to do with Thanksgiving.
I'm thankful for my water.
There's like these small pumpkins that they had the other day that were like so legit. They were so cool.
So cute.
You know, like the mini pumpkins, and sold out. And I was like,
really? All of us have been editing all day, so we went 20 minutes before it closed.
Yeah, because we've just been sitting on the couch editing all day. Work on Thanksgiving, am I right? Can't stop, won't stop. Jess is kind of freaking out right now because of this little doggy.
It keeps staring into my soul.
Hey, doggy. Oh my gosh. Hey. What's up?
Oh. You have the cutest dog I've ever seen.
Such a cute dog, oh my gosh. You know, all I wanted was to take a bomb Thanksgiving Instagram picture with some pumpkins, with some miniature pumpkins, but people in LA were like, nah, we're gonna buy the pumpkins before you. You know, kind of mad, not really.
But you're kind of thankful because it's Thanksgiving.
Yeah, no, we're thankful. But it would have been really cool to have pumpkins for an Instagram picture. That's all I'm saying. So since we didn't find anything, we kind of have to make do a little DIY. Have to make this as cute as possible, as Jess put it. As cute as possible with what we already have. We have that candle. So we're taking that, okay. All right, just move all my decorations. I don't know how Thanksgiving that plant is, but A for effort. Oh, but bro, do you know what's very Thanksgiving?
What?
Mario Kart.
Yes, that's so thankful for Mario Kart.
I am so thankful for Mario Kart. Woo, true American vibes. Tell myself so I walked up and said, baby, your song made me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. Oh, babe, with you. Nothing to send me with my lift kit. Some of them in the country with some morning. Baby, you a song. You make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. Guys, I think it is safe to say that we're making progress though. Look, we've got a candle, we have some pumpkin pie, have some sweet potato casserole, we have some corn, and then all the children of the corn right here. Kidding, it's our lit family. Look at that, look, all the Polaroids we took. And then we're gonna take another one today, and it's gonna be Thanksgiving 2016, yo. Guys, I think we did it. We sliced up the turkey, we got the bread rolls, it's all looking fancy schmancy. Sup, Swagmeisters. It is the next day after Thanksgiving, and today we are leaving back to Australia. I asked Jess, I was like, Jess, can I vlog right now? And she was like, I don't know, I don't feel like being on camera because she's not completely ready, but tell her she looks beautiful, even with her wet hair, and she looks amazing. She's gorgeous all the time. But the reason why I wanted to turn the vlog camera on now was because we're about to open.
We got mail.
We got mail. You've got mail. Yeah, so we got mail and it was really cool. I was reading, they're all from different places. California, Texas.
Pennsylvania.
Australia, Georgia.
And don't tell me this is.
You got it?
Oh, Rhode Island.
Rhode Island, yeah. So that's cool that we went to check our PO box before we left today and we got, like, there were some packages and letters and stuff, which we're gonna read all right now. So shout out to you guys who sent us these.
Thank you so much.
These letters and little packages. I wasn't expecting to have any. I was just like, oh, let me check it just in case. But yeah, thankful for you guys and all your support and stuff like that. And we love you. Mwah. Jess just found something out while reading this letter. Why did she put like...
She put like the exact time that she was in my video.
Okay, so Jess did a Snapchat Q&A once on her channel and this girl asked, who is it?
Mary.
Mary asked Jess a question on the Snapchat Q&A, Jess answered, and then we just got a letter from her.
She's right. So cute.
Yes, my name is Mary, and I'm wondering if you're allergic to anything or if you have any food allergies. Let me know. Love you.
Shout out to Mary, and thank you for the letter. She sent us both separate letters, but...
And this too.
And a bracelet for Jessica. That's actually a really cool bracelet.
I know, right? Isn't it?
Dang, that's legit. Yeah, that's really pretty. But no, you got a bracelet. I got a nice It's Lit Fam at the top of my letter, so we're all happy. Time to put the bracelet on Jess. This would be a lot more romantic if I actually got this for her and made this for her, but thank you, Mary, for helping me out. Ultimate wingman. Wingwoman.
I love it.
It's so cute, guys. We got a letter from Tori and she said she wanted to be shown on the vlog. So
thank you, Tori.
Here's your letter, Tori. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh! Jess! Are you ready? Jess. Love, are you okay? Are you okay? Give me a hug.
No, you're hurting my heart for views.
For view? Jess, this is both of our channels.
Yeah, but
you're getting views too.
I don't want to get views from getting scared.
It's pretty funny.
No.
Guys, it's pretty funny. Baby, you scared me. Yes, the last vlog, you scared me. You're using me for views.
What?
No!
Stop it!
Babe, I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
Okay, I'm sorry, but I love you. I love you. I love, but I really need to stop scaring her.
Yeah.
You feel really bad, sweetie.
No, you don't.
I kind of do. You got really upset.
You're just doing this because you're about to scare me again.
I'm not going to scare you again, I promise.
My heart hurts.
Sorry. I'm going to go ground myself.
What?
You're so cute. But I have to scare you. It's just so funny. You get scared to go easy.
I know, and it hurts my heart.
I'm going to go put myself in timeout. I will. babe.
You look like a big hairy monster.
It hurt your feelings.
Yeah.
Do you forgive me, Bob? You forgive me?
Yes.
Vomit. Jess was being, you know how like she's like, oh, you're being mean, scaring me. She's being mean, tickling me.
No, I'm not. What are you talking about?
Yeah, you are.
I just packed my bag. I haven't even seen you for like 5 minutes.
You freaking liar. She was just trying to tickle me while I'm packing my clothes.
Why?
You kidding? Wait, you have to recompose yourself? See, you can't do it. No, see? No. Guys have to be on my side about this.
No.
Yes.
I'm just saying, why would I do that when you really do have to pack a bag? My bag has been packed.
Exactly. You're trying to get my attention. She came in while I'm like folding my shirts and stuff. No. She came in. Yeah, you did.
I'm just trying on this beanie.
Give me a hug.
I'm kidding.
You're kidding. Don't stop. Ow. Stop it. Stop it.
Wow. He's a really good actor.
Oh my gosh. Jessica. Do not.
What are you trying to do?
You tickled my armpit.
No.
Yes, you did.
The word armpit is so funny.
You tickled me in the armpit.
Guys, he's just trying to make me look bad. So it's like we're both even because he scares me a lot. I didn't tickle. You can look back at that footage.
I do not appreciate this right now. Don't tickle me. Stop it.
He's making this up.
Stop it. Stop it. I do not appreciate this.
Stop loving.
Why, because you know I'm right?
No, you need to pack your bag.
I can't deal with this crap right now. What did you just say?
I said, I'm really glad we looked back at that footage.
No. What the words that just came out of her mouth were, yes, I got... She's throwing crap at me. She said, yes, I got away with it every single time. That is exactly what she does. You lied. Yes, you did.
That is not what I said.
That is exactly what you said.
Okay, are you gonna believe me or him? The boy that scares me 24/7 or the little innocent Australian girl?
Are you kidding me? Do not pull that card. Oh my
gosh. What?
Stop.
I'm not doing anything.
Stop it.
You're giving me the biggest bad butterflies.
Are you kidding me, babe?
I don't know. Why do you keep lying?
No. What? Tell them the truth.
Guys, the truth is, I'm a ninja turtle.
Okay. This is going nowhere. I'm shutting this off.
Let me look.
No. Stop it. Stop it.
Why are you pointing at me?
It's recording now.
Are you sure that what you're doing?
I am the victim here, everybody. Don't believe her lies.
We have to finish this right now. So I'm gonna be the better person and the bigger person. You
No.
I'm showing them.
Stop tickling me. She just tickled me to the floor right now. Stop it, Jess. Stop.
I'm gonna admit, I did tickle him.
Thank you, Jess. I appreciate that.
Is that comfortable?
Yeah, kind
of. No, like your leg was... No. Okay.
It's comfy.
Are you ready to pack your bag?
No, I am, yeah. Thank you for confessing your sins.
Can you say a joke before I turn it off?
A bear
mm-hmm.
and a bunny were both pooping in the woods. And the bear turns to the bunny and goes, "Hey, bunny, do you have a problem with poop sticking to your fur?" The bunny goes, "No." So the bear picks up the bunny and wipes his butt with it.
That's really funny, babe.
Poop jokes.
Are you ready to pack your bag?
I'm already in the process.
Sorry, Bob. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Do you love me?
Always.
Okay.
Do you love me?
Always.
All right, guys, so we gotta get to packing and getting officially ready to leave back to Australia. So we're gonna sign off this vlog and we'll probably start a new one documenting the trip back to Australia, right?
Probably. Thanks for watching.
Like and subscribe. Did we say another day, another vlog?
Another day, another vlog. I hope that you had a really great breakfast.
Me too. I hope you had a great Thanksgiving.
For the non-Americans?
For the non-Americans, I hope that you are thankful for things even though you don't celebrate Thanksgiving.
Peace out. From Jess.
And Gabriel. We did it.
We did it.
We did it.